conductor too. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. You will not win a psychological battle with Finn Balor. This superstar has got to bring the fight to the Prince tonight. The body and the mind, the mark of a truly intelligent competitor. And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
Seth Rollins looking for the all-important victory here.
While Seth might be the best-dressed superstar in the WWE, it's pretty obvious how fragile the psyche of Rollins has been these days. Do you think his impeccable fashion sense is a cover for that, Michael?
Despite your fixation on his fashion, Byron, you actually made a great point about the fragile mindset of Seth Rollins.
We'll see if he's prepared to take on the Crown Prince himself, Finn Balor. You have to admire that even though Balor has accomplished accolades the world over, he still knows he hasn't reached his highest potential.
Yeah, Corey, but you have to question if his current attitude is the right way for Balor to reach that potential.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He got whipped into that corner.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Perched up top.
Yeah. Knee drop.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as his match continues. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Lighten up the chest.
Setting it up. Look at this inverted figure four.
Seth Rollins and Finn Balor are both extremely agile. I'm thinking this match will be decided in the air.
Yeah, Rollins and Finn can both take flight with ease, but they're also very underrated strikers. It'll be interesting to see if these guys trade punches and kicks as often as they go high risk.
Oh my, down with authority. Here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Got a to change something up with the pin technique.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Kick right to the back of the leg.
Sent hard to the outside. Is Superstar picking up speed? Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, man.
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Delivers the knee. And he tosses it back in now. Rollins from up high.
From the top.
Seth's coming at Balor with plenty of intensity.
My God, enough!
And here we go now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee. Right to the leg.
He's looking a little weary now.
Typical crafty offense from Rollins as this match goes on.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stomping the arm. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
Finn really having trouble with this defense.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
And he breaks the count quickly.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Stretch. What a counter by Rollins. On the button with a low drop kick. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Adding a little flair to a damaging impact. Quite the showmanship.
And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Finn Balor's in a world of hurt.
Yeah, not looking good at all. He climbs into the ring.
This isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God. Superb leg breaker.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick.
And Finn batters the competition further there.
That assault is certainly going to threaten Seth's chances in this one.
Re-entering the ring now. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top!
He paid for that one! Oh, man, big time.
Oh, God!
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh,
to the back.
Hoisted up.
Buster.
Looks like they're looking for a neck breaker.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
He's back into the ring. Trouble in the corner. Bloody knee strike. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Yeah. Ooh, that might have just broken something. Off the top, Buckles.
What's he going to do?
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
And targeting the leg there. Oh. To the arm, hyperextend your elbow. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out. A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn. Hoisted up.
Ooh, stomach landing on the knee.
Rollins setting up here.
More hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Four.
He gets back into the ring.
Five. Six.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Way to steer clear.
It could be over here. This is it. Can he fight it off?
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. And the DDT.
A jumping knee strike. Lights out.
Another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
The architect dismantles Finn Balor for the win.
Finn Balor is stunned. He can't believe that Seth Rollins just did